Hi guys, this is a tutorial to solve the problem of infinite screen loading when entering battle in Rome Total War 2. First of all, run the game. Once the game is running, you have to open the Task Manager. Click on Details and look for Rome2.exe. You have to right-click and choose the Affinity. You have to remove half of your CPU cores and apply the changes. Once this is done, the game will work perfectly. Hope this could help you guys.